Natsuki thinks of the novel I gave her. I shouldn't have been so quick to judge Natsuki's manga. This is actually quite interesting. I look forward to when we go to the bookstore later. I wonder if they have any horror manga.
I can't read any of this.